What was your experience like after getting pulled over? A meeting will be held tonight in St. Johnsbury to hear your answer. This is the second meeting in a series thanks to a multi-agency initiative required by the legislature. The goal of the meetings is to learn how traffic stops impact Vermont communities and where the state and law enforcement can improve traffic policy. Tonight is the second session and it will be held at the St. Johnsbury School at 6 tonight.